DZMM anchor Brother Jun Banaag can no longer hide his sadness as he delivered the news to his listeners that his radio program, Dr. Love Radio Show, is set to bid farewell Friday. Night after night for 21 years, his counseling program has been giving pieces of advice and religious guidance to his listeners.
Napakasakit po, no? Sa loob ng 21 taon na tayo'y magkakasama. For 2 hours, alam ko na marami po sa inyo ang nalulungkot. At sana huwag niyo akong iwanan sa araw ng Biyernes sa aking pamahalan sa inyo pansamantala. Wala po akong plano na lumipat ng himpilan, no? I don't know, I just love the station that much.
Being an advocate of health education through media, Dr. Bless Salvador was understandably emotional as she gave her heartfelt thanks to listeners in the last episode of her long-running show, Dr. Bless at Your Service. For more than 2 decades, Salvador offered medical advice and on-air consultations.
Maraming salamat po sa DZMM, ABS-CBN at Telehealth po sa pagkakataong ibinigay sa akin upang maihatid sa inyo ang kaalaman sa kalusugan at siyensya. Umabot din po ako ng 24 years bilang talent sa himpilan. 18 years bilang anchor.
Other weekend programs are also signing off. Among them, Jeff Canoy's Disaster Awareness Program, Red Alert, with UP Professor Mahar Lagmay and Doc Ted Esguera. Magandang Morning with Julius Babaw and Zen Hernandez. Magpayo Nga Kayo with May Valle-Ceniza and Joey Lina. Mark Logan and Vic De Leon Lima's Tandem Lima at Logan. As well as those late night and overnight programs that stopped airing due to the quarantine restrictions. It's also the end of the line for a number of entertainment programs, including OMJ, a show I hosted together with Oggy Diaz for 6 years. The early afternoon program, Good Vibes, helmed by Nina Corpus, will have its final show on Friday. Same goes with the entertaining tandem of Winnie Cordero and Ariel Oreta in Todo Todo Walang Preno. All these cancellations are part of the retrenchment and downsizing of ABS-CBN after being denied a fresh franchise. But in an effort to continue being in the service of the Filipino, DZMM will kick off 3 new programs this Saturday, August 29 in Teleradio. Listeners can get their dose of the top news stories with an early morning weekend newscast featuring Zen Hernandez and Julius Babaw in Telebalita. Those looking for health and wellness tips can tune in to Your Daily Dos with Dr. Luisa Tixon and Coach Harris Acero. Then, wrap up your breakfast treat with Winnie Cordero as she gives us practical advice and life hacks on how to solve daily challenges at home in her new program, Winner sa Life, at 9 in the morning. MJ Felipe, ABS-CBN News.